Joe noticed that our roof was in need of some repair, showing wear. So he knocked on the door and he asked if we wanted to do anything. And I said, no, not at this time. And he just handed me a card and said, well, call me when you do. And there was no hard sell, no special deal. We are in a older neighborhood on a corner lot, and we get more special deal contractors through here than I care to mention. 2 years later, I see curling on my roof with my shingles, so I give Joe a call. He comes right out. And the first thing he does is he doesn't sell me anything. He starts pointing out qualities of my roof, qualities of my neighbor's roofs. I don't know who did that, but they did this well. You should consider this. He starts giving me an education. I mean, I appreciate that. That's something I like. Other contractors, they come out here, they size my roof up, they show me a shingle, and they walk out the door. No, no. Joe, he actually took the time to teach me. And when his crew came out, they did the job in 2 days. They took the time to, you know, drape the house so that no material would hit the windows, took sheets of plywood to cover specific areas and whatnot. So there was great care, and of course, they laid down tarps so that any nails or anything would be fall onto the tarp. They took great care of our house. And what the thing that impressed me the most is when I came out of the house, came home, whatever, they would say, hi. I mean, these aren't people who are in the service industry or a Walmart greeter. These are construction workers. And yet they took the time and decency to say hi. I mean, that says something about a company. That's why, you know, I am very, very happy with Four Leaf Windows and Roofing. They did a wonderful job for us. I know if there is a problem, Four Leaf is gonna come back and fix it. That's a big thing for me, is that, you know, when you get the quick sell, the big gimmick of I'm gonna give you a great deal, you kind of wonder, are you gonna be there 5 years from now with Four Leaf? Yeah, I have no doubt that Joe is gonna be there, and if there's a problem, he'll come fix it. That means something too. Maintenance is incredibly important. That's why I went with Four Leaf, and I'd be happy to recommend them to anyone.